all the news that's fit to print.
What year was it again?
1851. I believe their slogan has remained the same. This publication still exists. More on.